Okay, so we've got a, basically looking for drive A. So let's go to F2. Standard CMOS feature. And we're going to go where it says drive A. Drive A. Arrow down. Press enter. And you can see set that drive A to none, because this machine doesn't have one. And then F10, save, and exit. And that is more or less it. So you can now switch off and continue, or wait for this to finish. There you go. Thanks for watching.